Okay, this is Darkest Dungeon. These are all DLCs I have here. Crimson Court, so we're gonna turn off Crimson Court. Check out the DLCs. Or not DLCs, but mods I have installed. Inventory expansion 1. Class mod. Crimson Cult, longer quest for shorter objectives and others. Not sure what that is, to be honest. We'll stick that in there, I guess. Now let's pick a Winter Wonderland in there.
These lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion that all may hear of your arrival.
Bleed him. There we go. Didn't bleed him though. We'll just kill him outright.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places.
Okay.
An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Looks like he's got a bleed on. Good dodging, guys.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Got a bleed on them.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
I won't be able to heal up, so. Yeah, I don't have anything to heal me, so stop the bleeding. So he just ended up dying. Ooh, quick draw, okay.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now. And you are bound to them. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
Mm-hmm.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
Okay. Let's embark.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Good slice.
Another one falls. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
That was kind of a slice, wasn't it? Good dodge.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Okay, what's your trap, 50%? I think the rest of these guys have low trap. Yeah, he's only more of a decent trap. Well, 50% chance anyway.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Let's just continue. Ah, crap, I saw that coming.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
Another trap?
Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
There we go. was just a bit not good.
Back to the pit.
Ooh.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Right on. Okay.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Man, he's awfully stressed.
Force of will can overcome a failing body.
Man, oh man, I should have doubled up on that. Awful lot of food.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Death by inches. This expedition at least promises success.
But nothing out of that. Carry on. To put that fella in
The tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Alrighty.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
I guess we should come off to... Compete in the ring. Don't think so. That's all in line. Pretty good to be 10 stress. No, I mean, there are people I would end up fighting against that just would annihilate me in the first game, first start. No issue there. Alright, folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm just messing around anyway, but anyway, I thought I'd just make a video about it. Bye for now.